It is true that from a 21st century perspective, things are unprecedented, unpredictable, and we have certainly had to pivot. But it is not new to human beings. 21% of children in Hamilton County live in poverty. That's one in five children, over 16,000 children. And when we begin to look at which neighborhood you live in, that number gets even higher. This is Chattanooga, and this is our community. This is why LifeSpring exists. LifeSpring exists to demonstrate the love of Christ by providing a pediatric clinic with exemplary medical staff and innovative services, embracing the whole child, serving their family, and transforming our community. They meet with our families and discuss their social concerns and needs. They connect them with resources in the community, and they are out in the community visiting them in homes. And during COVID, they're visiting in parks and outside spaces. Also this year, we moved into a new space. This has been an incredible blessing. We had no idea how much of a blessing it would be since we moved in the middle of a pandemic. However, God in His mercy and in His wisdom knew that we would need a place that would provide a safe space for our staff and for our patients. It's been an amazing building, and we're really grateful to be here. In 2019 at LifeSpring, we had over 4,800 doctor and nurse visits. Our community health workers had 509 visits. The total number of patients that we served in 2019 was 1,586. The total active patients that we have are 2,300. In 2020, we continued to see patients without closing our doors. The doctor-nurse visits as of September 30th were up to 2,700. The community health worker visits were over 250, and the total number of patients served was almost 1,300. We can see that 65% of them in 2019 were on Medicaid. We had 14% who had private insurance and 21% who had no insurance at all. In 2020, those numbers continued to be very similar. Medicaid, 63%, private insurance, 18%, and those with no insurance, 19%. In March of 2020, when the pandemic was declared, everything changed. It changed for you, and it changed here at LifeSpring. We immediately began testing our patients, and as of November, we had tested over 240 patients, 31 of which had been positive. The tragedy of COVID-19 is felt most poignantly in the neighborhoods we serve. This is where our community health workers stepped into action. They walked alongside of families, helping them meet their needs in a time when they needed it most. At LifeSpring, we are committed to addressing the racial and ethnic disparities in healthcare. Every day, we provide affordable, compassionate, and loving care to patients who are of different races and different cultures, trying to be culturally sensitive in demonstrating the love of Christ. It's pretty clear that we will be dealing with the effects of the pandemic for years to come. We hope that you will continue to walk with us as we serve our community.